In this video, we'll explore how you can directly push unposted transaction records from Blackbaud Billing Management directly to the general ledger in Blackbaud Financial Edge NXT. To get started, at least one person at your school needs to first enable the integration with Blackbaud Financial Edge NXT. First, start on the settings page and ensure transaction rules is selected on the in-page navigation. Under Financial Edge Settings, select Edit. Toggle Post directly to Financial Edge NXT and select Save. If you don't see the Financial Edge Settings section on this page, it means your school is either not using Blackbaud Financial Edge NXT, don't have a user account in Blackbaud Financial Edge NXT, or a connection cannot be established. Once enabled, over on the Post to General Ledger page, select Edit Journal References and ensure that you have an entry for journal code to use when posting. The journal code must match one of the codes defined in Blackbaud Financial Edge NXT. If you don't know where to find that list, head over to Blackbaud Financial Edge NXT, select General Ledger in the navigation, and then select Settings. On the new page that opens, select Journal Entry in the side navigation, and then select Edit to view valid journal codes. Use one of the journal codes back in Blackbaud Billing Management. You only need to set this field one time. While on this page, make any changes to the structure of how the different transaction types appear, and then select Save. By default, the page shows unposted transactions with post dates within the current month to date. To produce a more specific list of transactions, select Filter and choose from the options in the Filters window. In this example, we'll choose Payments with post dates in the last week. Back on the list, simply select Create Batch, and on the pop-up that opens, give the batch a description, such as the date range you're using to filter the transactions. If you'd like to consolidate entries on the list for the same accounts and with the same post date, toggle the respective option. Review the list of transactions and identify if any errors have been detected for any of the entries. If everything looks good, select Submit. Once submitted, the transactions are set to posted in Blackbaud Billing Management, but we still need to head over to Blackbaud Financial Edge NXT to finalize the process on that end. Over in Blackbaud Financial Edge NXT, select General Ledger on the navigation, and then select Journal Entry in the submenu. If everything transferred smoothly, you should see our batch record at the top of the list. To work with that batch, select the context menu on the row of the appropriate batch record and then select View. On the batch record page, to post the batch, select More, and then Post, and finally accept the prompt. Once the post is processed, the results will be reflected in Blackbaud Billing Management in a few minutes. Back in Blackbaud Billing Management, we can switch over to the Post History page to view the status of any of our batch submissions. If you don't see your batch under the Journal Entries section in Blackbaud Financial Edge NXT, this is the first area you'll want to check out. To get there, starting on the overview, click Work with Previous Runs under the Post to GL section. Find the row that belongs to the batch you recently created and select the post ID. For the batch we just posted in Blackbaud Financial Edge NXT, we can see that the batch status is set to posted and includes the date the post completed on. One last scenario to consider is if the batch fails. The batch will always be accompanied by an error message, and most errors need to be resolved in Blackbaud Financial Edge NXT. Once resolved, select Retry Batch and ensure the batch is assigned an ID to confirm it has transitioned into Blackbaud Financial Edge NXT. And that's all there is to it. If you want to learn more, check out the documentation we have on the feature, referenced as a link in the video description. If you have feedback on more videos or documentation you'd like to see in the future, leave a comment at the bottom of that page. Thanks for watching.